I didn't mention that this is the bottom of a A1 steak sauce bottle. It has quite a bit of a bend in the middle here, but I think it'll be all right. And I'll try not to drop the arrowhead too many times in this video. Thank you. Okay, before I go any further, I'm going to stop this video and then continue on the next one. This is going to get very thin as I'm trying to straighten this out. It's going to become thinner than this because I need to get rid of some of that concavity. So what I'll do is, it's going to take me a while to reduce this further. I'm just going to continue this in the second half. That way this whole video won't run too long by itself and take forever to upload. So that's the first half. Hopefully the next half won't take me more than 30 minutes.